Right. As the end of the rope, and usually quite till 9, 10 o'clock, I think, something like that. Anyway, guys and girls, right, guys and girls, welcome back. It is today, what's that, 27th?
That's right.
Yeah, so 27th of February 2019. I'm just actually up by Dreams. You've got the bed specialist right there. Just hang on, see if I can zoom in, guys and girls, for you. There we go, bed specialist. This is up by Pass Bridge Road. Hang on, let me move that. Here we go. I've got plenty of room anyway. So, I've just come out of Costa's for a drink. It's one of these drive-through ones. Sorry, it's a bit dark. I think, it's not that dark, actually. I thought it was going to be a bit dark, but... as you can see, Costa's there. And it is Wednesday today. I've walked all the way from town. Gonna go to Asda in a minute. Just get a little bit of shopping for today. I've just had my dinner earlier, so that was this afternoon. And we've got the couple of shops along here. Let's have a look. The first one here. Well, we've got Dreams, which I just showed you. Dreams Bed Specialist. Then we've got the Office Outlets, which is a card factory, office, stationery, arts and craft. Then next to it, we've got Topps Tiles, which is another sort of place. I was gonna do some cycling today when I got home, but because it's a bit dark now, I'll probably have to leave that until tomorrow because I want it so I can have a little bit of light coming through. Then we've got a furniture land over here as well, a place called Oak Sofa Store Furniture Land. Then next to it, we've got the Groom Room, which is a pets at home sort of marketplace, pet shop. We've got a vet, surgery and pet grooming, pets. And then there's a bingo, Buzz Bingo place there as well. And then we've got Currys along here as well. I don't know if they're still open. A lot of the shops are still open around here because they've got the place open here. Let's have a look. What time is it? Let's have a look. Hang on, lights go. Oh, hang on. Let's have a look. Let's go back a bit. So this is the car park area at the moment. Then we've got Halfords across the road there. Big shout out to the people who works at Halfords. I had a look in there because I'm looking into buying one of those electric bikes. They got the Carrera in there, apparently it does 50 miles or something, but you still got to pedal it, obviously. And then you've got Dunelm's, then we've got Made to Measure, it's another place. Then we've got the Range over there as well, apparently there's a Range shop. They do like, it's like a sort of B&Q sort of style place over there. So if I can zoom in a little bit further, there we go, right there, the Range. And they've got some other shops down there. There used to be a Blockbusters down here, but we've got a McDonald's down there as well. And then we've got Halfords right across the other side. This actually, the lens goes really right over to the other side. That's pretty cool. There we go, Halfords. And then we've got Jessup's, Jensen's for beds. Or Benson's for beds. I can't see behind that tree. I think that's a Benson's for beds. And there's other places still there. We've got B&M Home Store. That's one at town as well. They've got one of those at town. See if I can get into there. So I can't say that. B&M, a bit too dark over there. I think they've turned the lights off, or they don't have any lights over there to show them. But yeah, anyway, guys and girls, if you enjoy this episode, this quick video in 4K, let us know. It is a bit dark here because it's nighttime-ish. But I've got autofocus on it, so it automatically focuses in there. Anyway, cheers for watching, guys and girls. Stay safe. And I'm going to go to Asda to get some shopping. You stay safe, all.